3, 2, 1.
More than 180 countries turned off the
lights. Several famous sites in London and Paris also went dark.
For Earth Hour, a grassroots movement shedding light on climate change.
Human beings and nature goes hand in hand.
Nature is life. Everything in life is interconnected to nature.
Our world is in a state of despair, and we have to try and save it.
I think Earth Hour is a brilliant initiative because it's such a simple thing for each individual person to do, but if we all make a small change, it would have a big impact.
It gathers millions of people around the world to remind them that nature is one of the most powerful and immediate solutions we have to the climate crisis.
We are facing climate change and rapid nature loss, so we all need to step up and act now to ensure a future for all of us and the next generation.
Let's build a cleaner, safer, and greener future for everyone.